Hi, Theater Mania. I'm Taylor Trensch, and we are talking about Dear Evan Hansen on Broadway, featuring me.
Put 30 seconds on the clock.
Okay.
You're going to tell me your life story. Don't leave out the awesome parts, starting now.
I was born in Tampa, Florida. I grew up in the same house my dad grew up in, like in his very bedroom, sat at the same seat at the dinner table he did. I did community theater, went to performing arts schools, went to college in North Carolina. I moved to LA when I was like 12 for a hot second. My parents just sent me there and were like, best of luck. And then I left school to come to New York and start working in theater, and I feel very lucky, and now I'm eating carrots with Susan Blackwell.
You have about 4 seconds left.
And I'm a model.
Super bonus, what is the title of that autobiography?
Touch Me, The Poems of Suzanne Summers, which is a real collection of poems.
Written by?
Suzanne Summers. But you just can't find a pleasure.
People around you, giving you pressure. Hi, Taylor. You guys look very cute. Boys, you love each other.
Me too.
Oh, the Cooter University reunited.
Cooter!
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 Oh, Taylor, how are you?
Hi, Paul. I'm well. How are you?
Are you on top of the world? You're starring in like one of the biggest shows on Broadway.
It's mighty cool.
I'm sorry. Actually, Hello, Dolly is the other biggest show on Broadway. So this is all you.
Yeah, this is
all
no
you
big thing to me. Yeah. No, it's thrilling. Dear Evan Hansen fans, this has been a good month, or a great month, an amazing month, and here's why. Well, it's probably obvious why. Hello, I get to play the role of a lifetime. Does it get any better than that? Days of inspiration, playing hooky, making something out of nothing. The need to express, to communicate, to going against the grain, going insane, going mad. To love attention, no pension, to more than one dimension, to starving for attention, hating convention, hating pretension, not to mention, of course, hating dear old mom and dad.
To fill in the blanks in song.
Okay.
The first song I ever remember singing was...
I just can't wait to be king. And I performed it at a talent show in elementary school wearing a Burger King crown.
The song I sang to win the Florida Thespian Solo Competition was...
Run Away With Me by Kerrigan and Loudermill.
More, please.
Let me be right out of town. Let me be the place that you hide. Isn't life funny?
People lose money and have fun. Taylor, what's that instrument that you have?
Your favorite.
Taylor's threatening to back me up during loud with that.
Loud.
Looking at your resume, it's pretty impressive.
I've been very lucky.
Yeah, what's the longest gap you've had without a job since you graduated from college?
It's gross.
Well, you didn't graduate from college.
I dropped out.
So ask me where we are.
Where are we, Jared?
At the zoo!
Oh my gosh!
I'm the
so
lion!
Oh, how'd I get in a cage?
Don't ask questions!
So me. Oh my gosh, I can't ask questions!
Okay, now I feel dropped in to the character.
This is the final profile of the month with Spring Awakening cast member, Taylor Trensch.
Because we're about to throw you the best damn Christmas party of your life! Hit it, Joe! Ready, Jenny, and Slade, Elfrey, Lori,
by J.J. Johnson. I was reading Anna Karenina, and I saw that on Amazon. It was like, people who read Anna Karenina, you may also like Secrets and Dreams. Claire, is the new formal ready yet? It's almost time for doll prom. Almost, Trish. I'm making a few changes to my design.
Time goes by. Look, you're in your 7th year of college.
What you know? Hello, Dolly. Also, I got food poisoning at our first preview, and I had to barf. But I was on stage in the song dancing, and I'm hidden under a table for some of it, and I barfed once and swallowed it. And I was like, oh no, oh no, oh no. And I came out, and like the song was going on, and I was like giving myself a pep talk, like, you have to make it through this one song. You can do it, you can do this. It was the first time Beanie Feldstein ever been on a Broadway stage, and I completely abandoned her. Like, just before we're about to start dancing with each other, I'm like, nope, gotta go. And I turn around and run off the stage faster than I've ever run in my entire life. I'll never forget, I passed Leslie Donna Flesner, who was an ensemble member. She was just like looking at me as I came running off the audience, thinking like, that's not usually what happens here. And as like barf was like starting to escape my lip, she just went, and I ran past her and threw up in a trash can.
Whatevs. We're cool. Through whatevs. We are cool.
Work there. And your wig work in Hello Dolly was strong too. What's your favorite wig?
That Hello Dolly wig really did bring me a lot of joy, especially in tech. It was more of like a bob. Like, it was very Renee Zellweger in Chicago. And like Jerry Zaks would catch me in the wings and he was like, cut that boy's wig.
You were working it too much?
It was like the star of the show. So it got cut into like more of a Leonardo DiCaprio sort of look. But I really did love that wig a whole lot.
I hesitate to say Mrs. Hornby was bad. What I mean is,
I'm so sorry.
I didn't like her. I didn't like her. Not like the way. Not like the way you're supposed to hate the Trench Bowl, but more like, I couldn't stand her. I couldn't stand her. I couldn't wait for her scenes to be over. I hope Leslie doesn't play all her characters this way.
I won't see it.
I won't see it! I won't see it. I won't see it!
What's that part that he sings that's so wonderful? Because you are so beautiful.
You mean the part where he's like, ah, at the end of Act 1? When he's like in the air flying?
Oh, that!
That's the part you like, right?
No. I like
the
wizard.
The wizard. No! Oh. Head voice.
Yeah.
Peanut buttery head voice.
Choice. And lastly, do you do any impressions? Sure. Who do you do?
The Grinch?
Hit me with that.
It's just a face. Hold on. Also, it's Jim Carrey as the Grinch.
Okay,
it's not like...
let me set that soup down. I have a feeling this is going to be good.
You dropped the soup in your lap. Okay.
A soup take.
Hi there, everybody. My name is Gavin Creel.
My name's Will Burton.
And my name's Michael Jackson. Just kidding. It's Taylor Trensch. Never tried it.
I keep on falling.
Is there a treat? Is there a door? Is there an even smaller dog that you love even more? Is there bacon? Row, 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 row. What have you got going on way up there on the table?
But I read that you, like, you were five and you wanted to go be, you wanted to audition for it or be?
I was reading the newspaper, which is like a very strange thing for
that
a five-year-old
like
to be doing.
That seems like an odd behavior. Yeah, that's why I didn't really believe the story. I thought it was part of the line.
I was like, I imagine myself in a smoking jacket with a pipe.
But I was reading the newspaper and I saw auditions for The Wizard of Oz, and I had watched the movie a bunch of times. And I was like, that sounds cool.
I love that you were in that section, too.
Oh, yeah. Like, just like the classifieds. What was I
right,
doing?
Not like at the...
Person that I walk through fire for and keep on going. Oh, sorry.
Why? You want to shout it out. Go on and shout about the way it makes you feel inside.
You're from Jurassic Park?
Yeah, I do.
How does that go?
Okay. Do you remember the scene when the guy from Seinfeld... like finds one on the Jeep.
Harriet Winslow. Harriet Winslow.
From Family Matters.
Yeah.
Carl.
I got good taste. I like good music. I don't know if you knew, but I practice perfect listening. Maybe not today. Get away. Let's leave today. Let's get away. But we're here to, you know, learn about that beloved fizzy
goodness.
Cola goodness. Yeah. Here at this place, we're gonna start off with a 4D movie adventure.
I'm so excited.
So excited. We're gonna taste some various Cokes, which Steffi told me we should not swallow.
Yes, Andy Mientis told me he's done this tour before, and he got really sick after trying all
those.
Gonna
get a tummy ache, and we don't want that, because we've got a show.
No, yeah, exactly.
So we're just gonna swish.
Swish
in our mouths,
like wine, do a wine tasting pretty much. But as you can see,
we're back with Taylor Trensch, star of Dear Evan Hansen. Where did this knuckle sandwich thing start? This is your online name. When did that come up? And
I don't know.
Really?
I think when I signed up for Instagram many moons ago, I didn't want to use my name because I was like, I'm going to make a cool Instagram. And I don't know. I just love that phrase. Like, I'm going to give you a knuckle sandwich.
Yeah. And your Instagrams, you don't say much.
Mm-mm.
There's one emoji as the caption for each image.
Mm-hmm.
Aren't you clever? So do you sometimes go, wow, I haven't used that emoji yet. What can I do to illustrate that emoji?
Exactly. Yes. Like, I'm constantly trying to use the woman in the red dress. And I haven't quite.
You haven't done it yet?
No.
That's like the classic.
I know.
You're just waiting for the best moment.
Yes. If you can help me, if you see someone, let me know.
Speaking of women, glamorous, fabulous women, let's talk about your Halloween costume.
Okay.
Is there a ball? Is there a tree? Is there a school where I can learn to be the boy I want to be? Is there a whole town? Is there a world I can't see way up there on the table? Well, I'm not allowed because I've got paws, but up there I'll change. I'll be the greatest table person there ever was. Then suddenly the doorbell rings and you slip away. And now's my chance to see where the humans play. So I jump up on the chair. Then I jump on top and there.
And honey, I'm voting yes because it just feels good to participate in the system.
Okay. We do Ben?
Let's do Ben. Let's see if he answers. Won't that
your
be
your nemesis?
Sad? Yeah.
Ben Platt?
Huh?
What if we both called him at the same time? We've never done that before.
Should we try and see who he picks up?
See who he prefers.
Yeah.
Hello?
Carl! Come on!
Ben Platt picked up. I don't know why I
got
so nervous. I got so nervous when Ben Platt picked up.
Me too.
I choked.
He's filming a movie. We just like, oh no, we've like ruined his whole creative process.
He also picked up like, he was like, cell phones don't have caller ID. Who is this?
Yeah, my name was clearly, maybe he deleted me out of his contact.
I would if I was him.
She's my best friend.
Like, she has the whole hair blown in the wind thing, too.
Just one more moment of your time. We're celebrating a special occasion.
That's an Aztecan calendar that lets us know that
the world is ending in 2012.
Yeah.
Like them apples, Kris Kremes.
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna try something else. It looks like. You know what, Joe? I'm gonna take it down and turn this into the Joe Iconis Christmas intimacy tacular.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire.
Ouch! Sounds painful. I don't think so. Sling us, sling us, sling us, sling us.
Because I could talk to you for a long time. I love your sweater, by the way.
Thank you.
I love how it complements the set. So thank you for thinking. Thank you for thinking about complimentary colors.
I shouldn't put my feet on the chair.
Why didn't you just sit like that the whole time?
I should have. Start over. Cut.
Thank you, Taylor.
There we go. Oh, this is his pin.
So we're looking away right now. Hey,
his
Taylor.
His pin is 3249. That's also his bank account pin if you want to access any of his offshore.
Yes.
Good actors imitate.
I don't know what the
Great actors steal
your firstborn.
But you could help me fit in with the rest of our school. If not, whatevs, whatevs. Okay, I said it, I'm cool. You know there's a lot of different things that make a kid the sort of kid he shouldn't be. Like his best friend isn't real, he's 6 foot tall, and I'll admit it, he's a bee. And when I wanna touch a person, they get scared and run away like I'm some bee. Oh, why won't someone love me for the boy I am? And no, I'll always be Hazby. Oh, 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 oh.